Hello, how are you? I hope that well. In this video, I will show you program using vector. Well, the program is based on a coin recorder of 1, 15, and 20 shows with the amount of coins that there are. Also give us the option to enter coins and withdraw them in the same way, and the would be a good. I will show you how my program works. Coins 1, 5, coins 5, 5, coins 10, 5, coins 25. Coins 1, 0, coins 5, 4, coins 10, 3, coins 2, 4, coins 20, 4. Coins 100. Okay. This is all. Thank you for your attention. We're gonna go down. Control T, ¿verdad?